Hello guys, my name is James Nutt and today we are unboxing Nothing Year 2. Here we can see the paperwork in black with round barcode and we can see the guarantee card. Now we are unboxing the case. It looks white and it has heads like iRobot heads and it's square shaped. It has similar opening like Nothing 1. The buds are only 4.5 grams and they are very small. And it has dual pairing which is not available in Nothing Year 1. And it also has iRes audio and 11.3 mm dynamic drivers. So that's about it. Now we are again seeing the Nothing Year 1, the pearl white color. I don't know if they will give us in black. It has up to 36 hour battery life as they claim, but I don't know it will last 20 hours if there is noise cancelling on. And the sound is dramatically improved when compared to Nothing Year 1 because of large drivers. The only earbuds can play up to 4 hours with noise cancellation. And Nothing was founded in UK, so it's a UK company, but it's made in China. So the charger is type C and the back is pearl white, similar to last year. It has 2.5 watt reverse charging, wireless charging. The color is white light for pairing. It blinks fast after paired. And it easily fits in jeans pocket, small pocket. Now I'll pair Nothing to mobile. First you have to download Nothing X app because they say X is nothing. You have to move on. Now it's paired. Now you can see equalizer, right side-o, left side-o, 100% battery. And you have different types of noise cancellation settings. I'll check it in 1 minute. Noise control. I press the noise control. Here you can see off transparency noise cancellation. You can also check the level, high, medium, low, adaptive. You have personalized active noise cancellation also. Now we will go to the settings. There is a wide range of settings, in-ear detection, personalized ANC, low lag mode for PUBG, high quality audio. Personal sound profile is just like a audiogram. You have dual pairing, ear tip fit test, find my earbuds just like AirPods. Only that much I can say. Now I'll try to play video. So here I am listening to Nothing Year 2. I am playing non-copyright music. The bass is very high compared to last year Nothing phone. Nothing Year 2's competitors are Soundcore, Liberty 2 Pro and Sony WF-700 noise cancelling headphones. You can also compare Galaxy buds too with them. The sound is almost on par with all of them sound quality. That's all. So in future I want to create a company called something. So please support this channel and help me create that company.